What is the cognitive behavioral perspective of behavioral addiction?
The cognitive behavioral approach to addiction really is a broad range of tools, psychological tools that have research behind them, that have been studied and repeated over and over again. They all seem to involve an emphasis of focusing on the thinking as it leads to behavior, or the thinking as it leads to feelings. And the techniques may be quite broad and quite different, but as long as their focus is on sort of the space between the two ears, that's the sort of the place where professionals intervene, where it's basically about talking. It's about reorganizing the beliefs, again, that lead to certain other beliefs or certain other feelings or certain behaviors. And the thrust of most of the interventions are about thought and language and correction of irrational, destructive thoughts and beliefs.